Feature the story of a Milwaukee philanthropist and his generous gesture today. 85-year-old Tony Busalacchi and his wife, Pat, donated the sales from 120 pieces of their artwork collection to those who need affordable housing. So far, $21,000 has been raised for the Capuchin St. Anthony Apartments. There was even a viewing party at St. John's on the lake to celebrate.
It's a liberating feeling. Once you start to give, the next piece is easier and easier and easier. And we will continue.
The money raised from the sale means at least 20 of the 60 units of the St. Anthony Apartments will be furnished. St. Anthony used to be a hospital where Tony Busalacchi was born.
Back in the Ready Weather Center now.